Coming up in Primetime Sports Friday, double Olympic sprint champion still dealing with injury as she begins her indoor season. Jamaica Anti-Doping Commission gets new home. And regional commentator laments bias against Windies by international body.
Good evening. I'm Jordan Fort. The details of all these and more after the break.